Hi, ladies and gentlemen, how are you? Welcome to Adult Education Ingredient. My name is Rosalia Wong. Guess what? Today I'm going to bring to you the topic called Leadership Strategies on Priority Setting. The study and research was done by Knox in 1982. Knox in 1982 suggests that to be a leader means a person he or she knows to deal with priority setting in a competitive world with challenges that come upon him or her, and whether they can deal with politically or rationally. So leadership strategy priority setting based on the view of a leader are for him or her able to focus on the goals despite all so many other goals or many other consequences that come upon him or her, and while in the process of priority setting. And also, he or her have the priority setting based on two choices, whether politically or rationally, okay? So, Knox also suggests that priority setting entails doing first thing first and one thing at a time. And the best way is to obtain results based on the concentration of the time and energy on the best opportunities and the significant opportunities, I mean. And also priority setting entails the planning so that the decision making are not made by default, but striving towards the crucial and challenges goal, and emphasizing the opportunities instead of problem, emphasizing on the future instead of the past. So actually, Knox suggests that there are six factors involving in priority setting, and the first one is the choices and outcomes, and the second one is the strategies and tactics, and the third one is action, knowledge, belief, and values, and the fourth one is competing expectations, and number five is the level of outcomes, and number six, multiple inferences. I'm going to go through each one of them to explain how they go. Okay, number one is the choices and outcome. Choices and outcome means to deal more directly with values and consequences. But if any routine activity involving foreign travel, and that may lead to the leaders or the administrators to re-examine the beliefs and goals. Okay, number two is the strategies and tactics. So strategies and tactics involve in the necessary both to make a sound choice and to obtain agreement regarding the soundness. If that decision by people associated with implementation and subsequent decision making. The third one is the action, knowledge, beliefs, and values. So action, knowledge, beliefs, and values will influence the decision making, which of course will affect the priority setting. And number four is a competing expectations. So competing expectations means they're bound to have many expectations, and which affect the priority setting of the leaders or administrators. So in that case, they should rely on the intuition of the leaders or administrators based on their experience and the perception on the ethical, political, and the technical, and also the scientific issues, and in order to have the priority setting to have the best and the maximum outcome. Okay, number five is the level of outcome. So level of outcomes were involved in the potential earned and the income increase, the prestige heightened. And finally, number six is the multiple influences. There will be a lot of agencies and their priorities, and which will or might affect their priority setting. Okay, that's all for me today. Please do subscribe to my channel and like my video. Thank you for listening. And until next time, goodbye.